Suppose you had a box that had two blue balls, two white balls, and four red balls inside. You're going to randomly pick two balls without replacement. What's the probability that both balls are the same color? Pause the video to give this some thought, and when you're ready, join me for the solution. We'll define our probability as the number of ways to pick two balls of the same color divided by the number of ways to pick any two balls from the eight in the box. Let's start with the blue balls. Since there's exactly two of them, that's one favorable outcome that I can insert into the numerator of our expression. We also have two white balls, so that's another favorable outcome that I can add to the numerator. And we have four red balls, so we need to calculate how many ways we can pick two of them at a time from a total of four. That would just be 4 choose 2. Finally, the number of ways to pick any two balls, irrespective of their color, would be 8 choose 2, which I'll insert into the denominator. Now let's simplify our probability expression. We'll recall that the combination formula NCR is N factorial divided by R factorial times N minus R factorial. So our probability looks like this now. I'll rewrite 4 factorial as 4 times 3 times 2 factorial, and 8 factorial I'll rewrite as 8 times 7 times 6 factorial. We can cancel out the 2 factorials and the 6 factorials, which simplifies to this. Simplifying a bit more, the numerator becomes 2 plus 6, which is 8, and the denominator becomes 28. 8 over 28 reduces to 2 over 7, and that's our answer. So on average, you have nearly a 30% chance of picking two balls of the same color at random. I should mention that there's an even faster way to solve this problem, so let me know if you found it and be sure to share it in the comments below. Thanks for watching and see you soon!